They send all the crap they don't want to deal with.
Catherine Station to David Launch Control. Update ETA till next slug launch.
Catherine Station, this is David Launch Control. Stand by.
We were sent there for retraining. That's what Northwestern called it. Reprogramming, more like it. Punished by the most powerful corporation in history. A harsh retribution for getting in their way. By 2098, Miller Western let Ganymede run down. They discovered a richer source of osmium somewhere near Alpha Centauri. So they leased Ganymede to the colonists. The colonists continued to mine whatever osmium they could. That was the deal Miller Western struck. Cheap lease if the company could send their misfits there.
David Launch Control, we're loaded. Standing by, handing over to Ganymede ANSC to call the shot.
Attention all airborne and orbiting traffic. This is Ganymede Air and Space Traffic Control. All orbiting and airborne traffic to clear slug launch pad. Repeat, all orbiting and airborne traffic to clear slug launch pad. Surface to orbit slug launch in T-minus 10. Ganymede ANSC, this is Catherine Station. Copy that, standing by.
We didn't know it, but on the way to Ganymede while we were in cryogenics, something was discovered.
Ganymede ANST, we have a visual on the slug, retrieving now.
Something no one was meant to know about. Someone on Ganymede wanted to keep that discovery a secret, at any cost.
Ganymede ANST, our slug is captive.
Attention all airborne and orbiting traffic. All air and space lanes are clear.
Things were about to get very messy.
Doctor, medicine. Oh, has Docky Wacky been sweepy weeping?
What?
Not much of a talker, huh?
Go back to sleep.
I have not been to sleep.
You're a genie?
Genetic recombinant human. I am one of the first and one of the best.
Well, then what are you doing here?
I'm unpredictable, what can I say?
Just stay away from me, okay? You better wake the others. Storms and serum toxicity looks pretty high.
Probably got loaded before cryo.
Are you a doctor as well?
No, toxicity is my hobby.
Jenkins, Felice, Dr. Marie, biologist, senior.
Wake up, Tuesday. Come on, wake up. This guy's really done a good job on himself. Wake up!
That's Ty Sorensen.
The legend himself.
Great.
Now buzz before snooze.
Do I know you? Is this man all right?
As soon as he remembers his name, he's gonna be fine, Doc.
He's looking to be second chanced after what he did to the Taurus 3.
Well, we're all here for something, Doc. Even you.
Bob.
Okay, this is the last one. Tell me when you're ready.
Again.
We see it. Be careful. You getting anything?
Nothing yet.
She's back!
We see her.
Damn it. I can't hold her.
Let her go.
Cobb.
You're past your safety depth. Jim, get your butt out of there.
Just a bit more.
No way. James, this is an order.
She's beautiful.
Dang it.
I'm gonna send out a probe.
Get out of there.
It's working. I can see her. Just a little bit. Up there.
There's something weird here, Cobb.
What's going on? Check your monitors.
Miller Western, Transport Solaris. Arrival directed. Dr. Felice Jacobs. Upon arrival in Ganymede orbit, rendezvous with command ship Callisto 4. Prepare to receive military internee via pod drop. Internee to join research party. Brief research party for assignment. Proceed directly to Ganymede base. Contact base security.
Oh, do I need a drink?
End message.
You want me to take it?
I'm amazed you can even see.
Solaris to Callisto 4.
About time, Solaris.
Now, for what it's worth, I didn't cause that explosion.
Just up your sightseeing, right?
Callisto 4,
you can get a prisoner for us. Ripe and ready to roll. Set X-axis approach 037 for flyby. Solaris, your approach vector's unstable. That's your problem, Callisto.
You know who I am.
Just fly the ship.
I love a woman who's so absolutely sure.
Look, Sorensen, everyone imprisons an innocent man. Just leave it at that.
Which brings us to you, Doctor. Mix up your shell ticket.
Let's just say I haven't killed hundreds of people lately.
Solaris to Callisto 4. Deploy cargo.
Keep them away from the dive room.
Too easy to mess up. Not a word about this, Clay. Welcome to Ganymede. Jazz, we're gonna have to make you a life member.
You okay, Green?
Here's my duty manifest. You'll notice my priority. I'll be diving in an hour.
Yeah, well, could be a problem. Ain't that right, Cobb?
And who may you be?
Green, head of
security. Which means I outrank you, and
this isn't a matter of rank.
Listen, I've got 2 days to get those readings, or I'm stuck out here for a year. You better believe it's a matter of rank.
Our submersibles are being retrofitted.
Sorensen here's our engineer. He can fix anything.
And the access corridor is damaged. Out of the question, I'm afraid.
Right.
If I remember, Green's reception was kind of frosty for Jazz, Felice, and me. According to Green, the submarine and the access corridor were out of action. But Felice, well, Felice was never one to take no for an answer. She needed to measure the rise of Amoeba at the conjunction of the moon. Immediately. Why? Beats me, I'm an engineer, not a biologist. What are you doing?
What? Keep trying. Seeing how bad the damage is to the corridor that leads to the dive room, all I need is one dive. I take a couple of amoeba samples, make my report, and I'm on the next transport home.
You heard what Green said. The corridor's damaged and the subs are out of action.
Just, you know, well, I just one. Okay.
No, I don't trust Green.
Airlock code has changed since I was here last.
According to this, the corridor's a no-access zone, and the door in the dive room's been sealed from Green's command section. All I have to do is open that, and I'm in. And the boy Wonder here is gonna open that door for me.
Yeah, yeah.
Anyway, how badly damaged can that corridor be? At worst, it's lost internal pressure, so we wear vac suits.
We? And when did this become a group effort?
As for the subs, shouldn't be a problem for an engineering genius like you. Come on, what's the worst that could happen? You get me killed?
Getting sucked outside to a surface wind of 20 knots, sub-zero temperature and toxic atmosphere? Yeah, you could die.
This'll piss Green off. Count me in.
All right! Well, this should do it. Now all we gotta do is get to the dive room.
Fine. That's all I need.
What is Reese's story?
I don't know. She was assigned to Green's security team, but he's gotta do latrine duty.
What a waste. I'll get us a little more muscle. You'll see.
Police, the door's been welded shut.
We're on our way.
Gordy, man, how is it hanging, you big hunkin' metal piece of thing? Got you hauling rocks down to mining, huh? Well, don't worry, I'm here now, and things are gonna be a whole lot better, just like last time.
Okay, what's your plan?
Let me get Tiny here to kick the door down.
Unable to comply. Behavioral inhibition. Protocols.
Okay, so what's plan B?
We could blow the door off. Just turn the switch on the top.
Breeze, seal the airlock. Equalize the pressure without setting.
Hey, robots. Give me that robot.
Warning. Mining explosives are not permitted inside the complex.
Gord, I renamed him Gord.
Gord, put down the explosives.
Unable to comply.
The safeties are on. Listen up, robot. I'm going to stand right here for the next 30 seconds unless you give me that charge.
Breeze.
Not damaged. It's not there.
Well, this ain't chance.
They pulled it completely apart.
Why in God's name would they do that?
I guess we're gonna have to walk. Gort, attach a safety line to the dive room and return. Responsibility. Good boy, Gordy.
We can get chains for its feet.
By the time you guys have got your act together, I'll have got my samples and be off as rock. Hey, someone want to reset the pilot junk safety codes? Come on, let's go, Dad.
Move it or lose
hey!
It.
Hey!
Frozen over. stand clear while I bust the ice loose. Watch yourself. Restoring pressure and oxygen.
Thanks. Now we can breathe in here. Retrofitting the subs. Yeah, right. Voice print, Jacobs, F301.
What's that? Door won't open. Jack said he changed the code for me.
Let me try.
Help me! I can't breathe!
Ty, come in. Felice is in trouble.
Not accurate enough. It's
tie her faceplate up. It won't close.
I'm firing the grapple pin out to you. Attach her and I'll haul her back in. It's not accurate enough. You're gonna kill her.
I'll take it out for personally. Stand clear, Jez. Know what I'm doing. I've only got one shot at this.
Gate twitch.
No!
Full power.
Give it right.
You enjoyed that.
It's small pleasures. Okay.
I'll live. Someone open that door on us, Ty.
Sabotage?
Rubbish. Company losers looking for an easy way home.
No, got serious charges. I'll definitely look into it.
You know, Green, you could really get to piss me off.
I can do this on my own, you know.
I got a feeling I get you on next month's shuttle. Life's gonna be a lot easier for us mere mortals.
An easy life, Sorensen. Is that what it's all about for you?
Easier now, that's for sure.
One year in this place.
Like halos.
That's what they're called, gravity angels. Imported to fix nitrogen near the refinery vent, but they adapted to the low G and formed groups. Self-organizing systems.
Need your signature. Incident report.
Fun. Oh, great. God, I miss my lab.
That's what you get when you put medical over military.
You read my report?
My mother's a 3-star general. Stellar access code.
Great. Hey, you read Sorensen's?
It was on the news every 10 minutes.
Now you think we got the full story?
300 dead. Someone's to blame.
I designed a low-rent colony transport for Miller Western to take colonists to Mars. On its inaugural trip, one of the engine brackets turned loose.
This isn't right.
It caused a kink in the central hub. A T-plus 4 minutes 34 seconds, a 7-meter hole ripped open in the hull. 315 men, women, and children died. It's my fault.
Sorensen, we have to take you to spaceport.
deserve Ganymede.
Pillows, maybe. Oh, no.
Scalpel.
Try not to get sick.
Real rat's nest you got here.
Get what you deserve. Last guy got sinner after he contaminated $3 million worth of bioculture. You be dead.
What do you want?
Best they back off a while. Thought you might want to give your friend some advice.
I got no control of this.
Who is that?
I fixed the corridor. You've got access to the dive room.
Who is she?
This signal's infecting every computer in the complex, and it's not coming from the base.
Oh, my God.
If this is real, she's not human.
Get over.
What is she, then?
An alien?
Maybe.
Oh, wow. Looks like someone's diving to find out.
Green Cobb. This is why they pulled the corridor apart. To stop anyone investigating.
Yowzers!
Come on, let's find out what's going on here.
Not a problem.
I got it.
Where is it?
I've tried a half a dozen frequencies. I have to boost the output to absolutely yeah.
Impossible. That's
more than a mile long. No, that's what I call a spaceship.
Where are you going?
Green.
Great work, Jazz. Don't know what we'd do without you, Jazz.
What are you doing here, Lieutenant? You weren't assigned to the firing range. Am I to take it you've cleaned all the latrines?
Just so you know, Green, we've sent a message to Earth.
Which gives you 2 more days as sheriff.
And you 2 days on the bridge.
In the meantime, stay out of our way.
Assume the position.
I don't think so.
This could be your career, Lieutenant.
We'll see.
All right. right, we've had our differences, but no violence, right, Sergeant? Right, Sergeant?
Right, sir.
There you go. Best friends.
How much money are we gonna make out of this?
All of it, if we get the job done.
Sorry, sir.
You prepped?
And ready to go.
Fall in!
Come on, baby. Right. It's bye-byes for you. What the? Hey!
What's going on?
What's going on? Everything is going nuts, man. That alien signal affected all the computers, including the robots. Look at him.
Turn them off.
Well, I can't turn off the maintenance, storage, and transport system. They're all going haywire.
What about life support?
That's okay for the moment.
Come on, Jadez. There's got to be a way to stop this interference.
Yeah, well, we'd have to isolate the whole base, which means shutting down the main comm power grid manually. I can't.
Whoa. Okay, on the whole, I'd rather be in Philadelphia.
I can't do this.
Ty, you there? I can't do this. The storm is too big, man.
Sure you can, kid. You got to.
Ty. Hey, check this.
Jazz.
Don't worry. I'm okay.
Never doubted it.
What?
He's fine.
Well, check this out.
So,
just a little something I whipped up. I swore from where that thing is. Look, one ring per decade.
It's only been there about 100 years.
About 1998, near as I can guess.
I think somebody's been up here. I'm gonna check it out, okay?
Later. Life support's Prairie One.
Someone is definitely up here. Hey!
What's going on? Jazz, what's going on?
I don't know, but someone's just gone down the walkway.
Forget them. Isolate the life support system now.
Hi, there's a couple of choices here, but the labels are gone. I mean, I pulled the wrong cable and I might crash the entire system.
Just do it.
Oh, fiddle-dee-dee.
You did it. You're a genius.
Not just a pretty face, program.
That's handy. I've cleared the system.
Morning, Sheriff.
Marine, railgun is offline.
Roger that. Ty, looks like I got another problem.
Tell me about it. You okay?
Oh, stitches are busted loose.
Greens have you down here for backup. You got any sign of those colonists, company rejects? No time. We got to get to the refinery now. No time for questions. Greens going to fry our asses. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, what's that? Amateur. Maybe later.
Guess who?
It's Greed, isn't it?
Yeah. We got the sub. Reese, you on the circuit?
I'm on my way to the communications room right now. Out!
Listen, sweetheart. If you think... All right, okay, all right, Kate.
Move it or lose it.
It's me, Reese. Get real, man. What's happening?
You're asking me.
Settle down, moron.
Sorry, Sarge. She's caught the movement.
Well, keep that thing pointed away from me.
Ty, we got a couple of trucks
heading toward the computer room, man.
Get behind the consoles.
Take her out! Not even a chuckle?
Fork him if he can't take a joke.
Hey, Ty, you there? We've taken care of our stormtroopers. Where you going?
I'm gonna rip the head off that lying poisonous scum.
Hey, can you get reached down here for some backup?
I think she just left for a little chat with Big Bad Green.
We got a problem.
I give up. What is it?
Battlefield encryptor. Green had it.
He's been sending messages?
Not to Earth. Hadn't got the range.
There's nothing between us and Earth.
You better hope not. What's up with the railgun?
They blew it up.
Looks like it's digging its own grave.
Oh, man. Jess, shut down railgun.
Oh.
The railgun, shut it down.
Oh, no can do. Communications shot.
Started belting containers through the ice.
That purple light must be some protective energy force.
Have you?
Yeah, we know. There are all those lines around it.
Disused mine, Jess.
Jess, get Gort to meet me at the mine shaft. So I'm gonna go down and take a look. Whoa! Jess, this area is pretty unstable. I can't get the ship this way. You got something else?
Hold your horses, hero. There's an elevator shaft back about 200 yards. T junction, turn left.
We can go back, Gort.
Get terminated, we all get terminated. Let's see you crack that code, huh?
You got a bad feeling about it.
Gord, run!
You'd like to calculate clearance time.
Launch depth, 212 meters.
Estimated solo clearance time, 49 hours.
Terrific.
Done. Nice work, boys. What's going on?
Oh, you okay, Parr?
Yeah, what's going on?
Well, beats me. This is one of the refinery lines.
Okay, refinery control. Shut down coolant pipe 3-8.
Sure, Clay. Shut down.
Jazz, we got a situation.
What kind of situation?
Coolant pipe rupturing in section 3.
Not just section 3.
What's going on here?
Got it, anyone?
Felice?
You okay?
I've got a plan.
I know how to stop the ship. All I gotta do is get inside. We're gonna have to use the sub.
I'm going after Green.
Where am
I? This anesthetic?
No you don't.
Go, go! Section 5!
Whatever's good for the movie, you know? I've done some crazy things in my time, Ty.
I saw engines. That means they can be turned off.
What? There's gonna be a big switch with your off sign, right?
Shut up, Jazz.
Slides back under the rock face. Take us in closer. Okay, that'll do. Hey, listen, in case this doesn't work, I just wanted you to know that.
Yeah, me too.
Detach!
Stay close, Jazz.
We're playing!
Easy, easy now, easy. Watch it, watch it! Idea back there.
A bit late now. Okay.
Okay.
from home.
The pressure's the same here as it is on the surface. So's the temperature.
Look at the water. 0 G.
Is this the part with the little green made of brains?
If we had any brains, we wouldn't be here.
Lucky luck.
You trust our luck?
Listen, old man.
Sit down. Stupid child. Nearly got yourself killed.
You want me to say thanks? Thanks.
No, I want you to stay right there where you're safe.
What are you doing?
Looking for a weapon.
What do you think this is?
You want to give it to me?
Where it goes, I go.
Forget it.
You want me to go out there alone? Get myself killed?
You don't even know where I'm going.
You're going after Green. Who else can find him?
Maybe you're not so young after all.
You better believe it.
Get out of here. That opening we came in isn't gonna be there much longer.
Hello, Jim.
It's not the time, Colin.
I'll have the code, Jim.
Sure, Cobb. Here it is. You have no idea what's happening here. The company...
Don't shoot him!
You expect me to believe that?
Look up, Jim.
That's it. I've got the transmitter back online, and we've got mail.
We understand that some problems have occurred on base. Under the circumstances, Miller Western is prepared to waive all punishments and offer complete reinstatement to previous rank. You are hereby ordered to Babel Station for debriefing. Serious consequences will arise if these orders are ignored. Repeat, serious consequences.
We're going home. No, this isn't right.
They want us away from the ship, man.
Who cares? Home is home.
Wait, no one told them about Green's attack.
They couldn't. The transmitter was down.
And we have Green's encryptor. So how did they know we even have problems?
Green could have got orders from Miller Western before I found the encryptor.
Which means?
Miller Western planned the whole attack. I know about everything.
Why do they want us off world?
Maybe they think we've gone native.
Have you?
What are you doing, Reese?
Finding out who Green was talking to.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What?
Look for yourself.
Reese.
He was talking to Callisto.
What's Callisto?
It's a military prison colony run by Miller Western, where they keep the animals. No offense. Once every 10 years or so, something comes up that no one else will do, so they get them. They'd love to kill, and they're heading our way.
Oh, fiddle-dee-dee.
Ty, look. She's alive.
Forget it, it's a trap.
Oh, mama.
Turn the engines off.
We did.
I guess that alien woman turned them back on. I'm going over.
You get to drive.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Well, someone's gotta hold your hand.
Where do you want me to drop you?
Pull up alongside this ship, near one of the rest in the hall. Get that one there. We'll jump across. Felice, you ready?
You bet.
Here
your backs, you guys.
I'll constantly get it.
I'll be right here if you need me.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Hey, easy cake.
I guess. Probably to protect whoever inside from some sort of biohazard.
Look at that. We could have come in through that hole.
Yeah. Can't be lucky all the time. Let's use on the other side of that plasma field.
Who's rated for this?
That gotta stop us.
Not now.
This is all we got?
It's what we got. Anything else to do, God?
Pray.
So now we just sit and wait.
Not for long.
Okay, everyone out. Everyone out.
God, can I have a minute?
Out. Last warning, all doors are closed.
If this is a bad time, I can...
Will you please shut up?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to drag them into the West Wing. Close up all the landing ports. Give them this one. We'll walk right into it.
Look, this is obviously a bad time.
Spit it out, man.
It's just that I took an oath. I'm trained to save lives.
And you're good at it, so.
He's offered me a gun. I said no.
There'll be no innocent bystanders when they come.
I don't care if I die, but...
For God's sake, man, there comes a time, you know. That's 4 years of my life. Come to think of it, it is my life. But no one's coming in here and shooting me like a rabid dog. No one.
Asked. Hi.
I don't know.
I'm sorry. We don't understand. This?
I've been waiting for you to come. When you see this, I and all our people will be dead. But we wanted someone to know, our people to know, what happened to us. So it wasn't all for nothing. Eons ago, we took life to a barren planet. Only recently, we came upon a ship from those people. They called it Voyager. We were overjoyed. Our children had evolved enough to come home. But something was terribly wrong. The breeding that was sent was purposely infected with a terrible disease. My people began to die. There was nothing we could do. Who would do such a thing? Our beautiful children had grown into monsters, and for all who view this message, beware the people of this planet. And in exchange for that warning of favor, near my body you will find a green device. Place it in the dark slot on the console.
People know?
Thanks to us. And they're gonna be mad.
So there you go. 100 years ago, our one intergalactic export. Genocide of our parents.
No wonder Headquarters doesn't want anyone to know.
Any evolution, Grand?
If they'd made it,
we could have gone home.
We would have gone to Babylon and a problem.
Bet the boys love you, man.
We wouldn't want to disappoint old friends.
How we sit down here?
West Wing's ready to blow.
This triggers everything. Time for the big play.
Always hoped I'd die quietly. 90 years old. Lots of friends around.
With your personality.
I suppose there are worse ways to go.
Shark attack. It always terrified me.
So you become a marine biologist?
Go figure.
It was always burning for me. Napalm, white phos. Just put a bullet in me.
In the belt. I saw a guy fall into a rock mulcher. Never ignored the safety sign since.
I watched the Taurus 3 burst and burn over the Cape. One of those engine housings vibrated loose, tore a hole in the hull. When they pulled those bodies out of orbit, some of them were blue. They drowned in a vacuum, you know, their lungs screaming, waiting to die. You know, I told management those housings were faulty, but that's Miller Western. Lowest tender gets the gig.
Yeah, I was always afraid of getting impaled on the glass-encrusted Johnson of a big spider. Imagine dying like that. Well, I'm pretty confident about avoiding it, though.
Hey.
Okay, here they come.
If we can get him to the West Wing, we can still do this.
If, brother. If.
Where are you going?
We'll be back. Hey. Take care.
There's something weird about those two.
Okay, you go to the west wing?
We got east, north, and south locked off. They can only go west, where we lay a few surprises for them.
Section 5. Yuma, through there, make your way to the officer's point. You, sweep the mess hall. You, get to the command section. You, take out communications. Come on, move it, move it!
That's a security droid.
Let's do it.
Fire in the hole!
Ah! Okay.
Cut them off before they get away! Open fire!
Take anything that burned.
We're evacuating medical now. See you in 10.
Catch. I'm sure you know how. Through here.
Where's it go?
Who knows? Away from here.
Oh, this stuff is foul.
Go!
Move it, let's go!
What are you doing?
What's it look like?
There's no cover.
You get a better idea?
Yeah, always want to go with a bang.
Amusing. Very amusing. After you!
Hey, that's...
Remind me to listen to you in the future.
Yeah, why break the habit of a lifetime?
We can't go this way.
Trust me. Gas! Just keep going!
What?
Thank you, Tom! Stupid fucking freak!
Jez's room is on the other side.
Nope, only saw plans once, but it's as good as I can do.
This is insane. Behind that wall.
Could be just about anything. Now what?
Enough's enough.
Call me out of here.
They started the refinery! Come on!
Yes! You're a genius, Ty. Ty? Ty!
God, if you think this stuff smelled bad, you should try tasting it.
Ty, I could kill you.
Come on, I've got the remote piloting array. Let's get out of here.
Come on!
This ain't right, man, I tell you. You guys close this and we'll get pay, okay?
We still got a couple hundred to go.
Get as many down as you can, then cut the cables. And...
Send more rifles, but they're running on empty.
Means their ammo's low.
You're a silver lining kind of guy, aren't you?
Could be, Bennett. Sorensen, we got him in the west wing.
Okay, where are your people?
Bennett's with me. Jazz and Reese have already left.
All right, pull back to the safety door. Let's blow this baby.
You heard the man. Let's move it.
I ain't even done this before, Green, so one twitch from you and your history. God save us all from enthusiastic amateurs.
want anything yet?
Look after him. I'm going up there.
Come on! You gonna make it?
I'm fine.
Yeah, you look it.
On your own and look what happens.
Oh, it's one I owe you, moron.
Louder?
One's all you get.
Stupid machine.
Move it.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Whoa, you
okay?
Did we do it? Is it over?
I guess so.
Something good.